Whatever, all of you are specially welcome to the 294th event of the Delhi Wine Club. Dhruv, where are you?
I'm here, sir.
Okay. Dhruv is a star chef for tonight, and he's been here for the last 7 years, in fact. And Anuj is a good friend of mine, he's a restaurant manager. So, this is very important. Whenever you come to the restaurant, just look for them and tell them you're a Delhi Wine Club member, and I think they do something special for you. Dhruv is a very good friend and an excellent chef. These days, you know, the stars, the chefs are stars, okay? And I can tell you, but let me hold the thought there. I should tell you something very interesting story. The year was 2004, 15 years ago, and Delhi Wine Club had taken a kind of stand. It was free, so we took it at a wine show. And a gentleman walked in and talked to me, who are you, what are you, blah, blah, blah. And I told him, we are promoting wine, we have wine events. So he said, well, you know, I have a restaurant. It's called Olive. And I knew about Olive because I had eaten in Mumbai, but it had just opened in Delhi. And at that time, you had to be a Shah Rukh Khan or Amitabh Bachchan and all to come here. So the license had not still come. So he said, my name is A.D. Singh, and I am a partner in the Olive restaurant in Kutub. Why don't you come sometime and have food with me? And we have not got a license, but we will get the license shortly. And we would like to have a wine dinner with you guys. I said, okay. So I came here, we discussed and everything, and we had a dinner. And they had 9 main courses, option of 9 courses, and this time we have, I think, 4 or 5, because I told him, no, cut it down, because there, you know,
7, he's saying.
Yeah, 3.
7.
I've increased 2 courses.
Oh, look, this is all for you. You see all the charcuterie and cheeses and all that, but you did say the pizza was coming.
So we'll do that, like, when you're in the
place. I remember these things. So I remembered AD telling me at that time, whenever you want to come, you are welcome. So we are here. I also should tell you that those of you who were invited and who were there at the Delhi Wine Excellence Awards, we started this year what we call a Hall of Fame. One person from wine industry and one from restaurant hotel industry and restaurant hoteliers. And Mr. A.D. Singh was honored. He was included or inducted into Hall of Fame this year. And time we had 4 or 5 restaurants, I think he had at that time only Olive, Delhi, Mumbai and Bangalore. I think that's all we had.
Now we have,
and today we have 34. How many have?
We have 33.
33, okay. So you don't know the 34th, this coming one. You don't know, I know. Okay? So that's what A.D. Singh is all about. He's a fine restaurateur, and I'm sure some of you have met him already at our wine dinners. I was hoping, because the time was short, I was hoping he'd join us today, but he travels all over so much. And so an opportunity came, so we said, okay, let's have a wine dinner here. We used to have a lot of wine dinners. Yeah. We had at the glass room also,
yes,
which now is called grammar room. And I think if I were 15 years younger, I'd hang out all the time, because all the millennials hang out there.
Yeah.
So you can still do it.
I can still do it. Aruna, you go there. It's a beautiful place, lovely food, and it's not too expensive. And you can hang yourself loose, you know, and outside is so beautiful. It is absolutely phenomenal. So anyway, not great for a wine dinner, but definitely a great place to hang out there. So we've had today, we have 4 wines, and not a lesson, but there are 6 noble grapes. I'm sure you know them, or if you don't know them, we have 3 whites and 3 red grapes in the world, which are called noble grapes. We have Sauvignon Blanc, we have Chardonnay, we have a Riesling in the whites, and we have a Pinot Noir, we have a Shiraz, and we have a Cabernet. These are the red grapes. So all these 6 grapes are called the noble grapes, and every country, every place, you make decent wine out of these grapes. So we are very happy to have 4 of these varietals today. We have a Sauvignon Blanc, we have a Pinot Noir, and we have a Shiraz and a Cabernet Sauvignon. But again, I'm always trying to play around with things, and so we got this idea because they had the concept of Mediterranean dinner, which if you look at the menu, you've seen the menu, it's all about Mediterranean food. And Olive, although kind of specializes a bit more in the Italian food, okay, but over the years, I think they switched a little more to the Mediterranean food. Because I think Mediterranean food has become very popular all over the world. It's healthy for us and goes great with wine. So, and I can tell you that A.D. Singh has been a wine person right from day one, from 2004. He's been promoting wine in all the restaurants, and I'm happy to see the wine list wherever I go. And Olive is again a place where they have a very interesting set of wines. Even Grammar Room, they have about 7, 8, 9 wines only. But you can just, if you are white wine, you order out of those 3, 4. Red wine, you know, like that, and the prices are pretty reasonable over there. So I think the key element that made me very excited about was the Sauvignon Blanc from Marlborough, called Ward Valley. We have the importer right here. And to me, it's absolutely a no-brainer that if you want somebody, a teetotaler, to start off drinking wine, this is the wine you should have. Number one in my list is Sauvignon Blanc from Ward Valley. This is a very fruity, very complex wine, and yet it's a very charming and pleasant to a novice as well as a connoisseur. Snobs will not like this wine. So we are hopefully, none of us in the wine club is a snob, because they think, more liberal, New Zealand is boring and is this and that. But I think it's a great wine. And I was very happy when I tasted it last time. And you are the first wine, first ones to taste 2018. We tasted 2017. So this is 2018. And it's a beautiful, excellent wine. You will love it. And like I said, if any of you want your children to start drinking wine at the age of 16, not before, please.
18.
18 for you, but 16 for me. 16 is good enough. Children, if they have a half a glass of wine with you at the age of 16, they will stick with you and stick with the wine for the rest of your life, okay?
Yes.
Well, good bonding with that, okay? Keep that in mind. So, this is a lovely wine, and it goes pretty well with the kids. Therefore, we thought we'll have a snacks here and with the food, and Brooke, now the time will come also. So I want Brooke to come and say a few words about speed and style. I will tell you one thing, again,
16 and 12.
When we started, we had Chef Sabi, the star, and we also had another guy, Chef Sujan. Chef Sujan, yeah. He was more in
the
beach. Come. So, he took over, and he's a really brilliant chef, and Jeff Brook. Just say a few words about your style, food, your evening. I think the first time I've seen, honestly, that in the snacks, they made it like this. Although I won't forgive him for not serving the pizza, but
point will take it.
I want you to try the rest of the food. That's why I'm just
because it's like you have nostalgic feelings. The first time I ever came to Olive, the pizza was great. And ever since, every time pizza is the same and it's great.
That's why I haven't touched much on pizza, though we've added a lot of options in pizza.
Okay, well, we can try those options. But you saw the lovely cheeses and chocolate. Yeah, so you tell a few words about cheese and everything. It's all his idea.
First of all, thank you so much for joining, and thank you, Mr. Arora, for giving this opportunity to cook for you guys. So menu is quite simple and classy in a way, but with a lot of modern techniques and a lot of local ingredients. The cheese what you have seen here is Bombri from Maharashtra, which is from a local from Ajri. The other one is the Gouda, which is from Kashmir, which is infused with sea nettle. If you know Bichu Patta, I don't know how many of you know what Bichu Patta is. So that has been infused in the cheese. Meat is again from a local charcuterie field, is made in house. Rest of dinner what you'll be having is based on the trip to the Mediterranean, starting from Spain, Italy, France, few of the other belts of Mediterranean which you should be seeing in the menu. Riz, I think we are going to take you through the courses in the dining room. So yeah,
cheers. I think one thing which is beautiful in the restaurant here is that you have 90% of all the food is from India, right?
All the ingredients have been sourced from local farmers, of course. So we have used things like karonda, jamun, karonda plum, of course. We have used things like local barley, bamboo seeds from northeast. We have done something like arbi, which we have done pasta with. So you see a lot of local produce done in a European way. So our cuisine direction is very, very progressive. So we have started in Mediterranean, but we have switched to Mediterranean plus progressive European. So that's the culture what we have.
So you evolve. So in going with the theme of what people like more these
days, the minimal
we chose wine from the New World. Okay, so we combine the two and we chose Australasian wine. Okay, Australasia means Australia and New Zealand. And the first two wines today are from New Zealand. And New Zealand, as you know, makes the best Sauvignon Blanc and Pinot Noir in the New World. New World is Chile, India, Argentina, US, South Africa. Yes. So we picked up the wine, and like I said, Phoenix is the importer. And then we added red wines were Shiraz and Cabernet. The Pinot Noir we'll be serving inside over there, and we start with Sauvignon Blanc. And you will enjoy those two wines. And at the end, I want your opinion. I think it's very important. Our Delhi Wine Club members, I think their opinions. One second. Our members are very influential in terms of deciding or selecting or talking about the consumer taste. So it's your consumer, your aggregate taste that matters to the people. And I would like to ask you, which is the wine you like the most, number 1, 2, 3, 4, at the end over there. And if you have any questions, you can come and ask me, and the food group is there. And and I meant it when I said, when you come here, you talk to Dhruv, talk to Anuj here, he's a restaurant manager. That you are from Delhi Wine Club, I think they will give you a special service. Okay?
Great.
But please don't ask for a discount. AD Singh was the first one to log out of that aggregated Zomato and all that. Yeah. But we're not into that discount thing anyway. Yeah.
Great. But honestly, hands on my heart. Wine makers to society.
Thank you, Jesse.